78 years old and facing a life sentence. That's the situation of one U.S. citizen just convicted by a Chinese court. He was found guilty of spying and stripped of his political rights. That's after heading off a number of pro-China groups overseas and visits with Beijing officials. It all started back in spring 2021, though few details are available. What do you think? Let us know below and subscribe if you haven't already.